How's everybody doing today? It's Bandit Tamara here for Bandit Tamara's Corner, and I am back with the lovely Windrider.
Hello!
We just leveled up, like, you know, probably six or seven levels.
I was gonna say, it was a lot.
I got some new katanas. I also got a new pretty cool ability that my ki speed goes up way faster now. It's like plus 10% for the swords. So we're gonna give that a go. Now, this is a quicker way, but there are ZMDs over here. So we're gonna see. Well, hello.
Yeah, I was gonna say, that's way more effective. Damn.
Damn, double went down to Georgia, bro. Wow, holy cripes. So, yeah, no, definitely a lot faster. Alright, anyways, that minor interlude there. So we're back in Nioh, obviously, and we are murdering. Murdering this guy. I forgot about this guy.
Yeah, unfortunately. This is certainly gonna be awesome when you can.
Oh! Take fire damage, bitch. Dude, he is taking so much fire damage. It's great.
Yeah.
That was fun. He's like, go ahead, burn.
Yeah.
Cool. That's cool. I'm good with that. Oh, I forgot about that bow and arrow, dude.
Yeah, unfortunately, that's a problem.
Oh, I didn't forget about him anymore. He's dead now. Alright, so back up this way we go. Hope everybody's having a good day, and thanks for tuning back in to Bandit Mirror's Corner. If everything goes well, hopefully soon I will actually have a new cover art. One that's actually been in the works and in planning for a very long time. I have been trying to get something done. Windrider actually helped me a great deal, but could only help me so much. But I have a very good friend working on it, and hopefully I'll actually have a finished product, you know, within the month, I'm hoping.
Yeah.
So, we'll see.
It'll be pretty exciting, you know?
Yeah, it'll be pretty cool. I'll definitely be like, everybody, check out my sexy new header. because, boy, will it be sexy and you're in for free.
I was gonna say, honestly, if I was just better with, like, you know, something, I probably could have, you know, pulled off a pretty nice one, but...
Yeah, no, I mean, well, she did a fantastic job helping me design it, and, God, the design is almost 2 years old now. Just because it's been that long since... we came up with the design, but it's just been about that long to get somebody to be able to do it, and I really wanted my good friend to help me out with it, and he's finally got some time. I think I'm going to switch to the axe for the
yokai. Well, you got your bird thing.
It's true, but the axe does a lot of damage, like, so I can do both.
Yeah, but you can swing faster, and this guy I feel you need to swing fast on.
Fair enough. Well, we'll Sonic Axe him.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck him up. Lock on to him. Why didn't you lock on? Thank you.
Oh, see, that is not doing much though, dude.
Well, he's on the ground now. He can't come back up there. You can just shoot him.
Oh, that's true.
That's what I was doing. Wasn't quite what I meant.
Oh yeah, I got a gun, don't I?
Mm-hmm.
Nope.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright. Boom!
What? Bullshit. There you go.
Alright. Yeah. Take it.
Aw, what a jerk. There you go, get him. Okay, that one did more damage.
Yep. Alright, well.
Yeah. Damn.
Jesus. And I'm out of bullets.
Aw, you only had
well,
three?
Yeah, I guess.
Shit. Can you, Oh, let's see, you have to go over there. Yeah, I was gonna say you can knock that water tower over back there, but... Oh, boy.
Oh, did I equip the wrong thing?
You, popped your water thing.
Yeah, but I think I equipped, I was trying to equip the earth one. Or not the earth, the wind, because I know it does more damage.
Oh, fuck.
What?
Yeah, heal. No, careful. What are you doing? Now you're on fire. Heal. Bad idea.
Well, I didn't realize that over there was bad.
Well,
Hold on, I gotta kill this guy.
Wow.
There we go.
Right.
Woo! Oh man, yeah.
Stressful.
So yeah, that was very stressful.
Yeah, there's that water tower.
Okay.
You gotta go around. Oh, that's right. You gotta get up on the. Go around.
Fudge your mind nudgers.
I forgot about that. Honestly, I totally.
Well.
Forgot.
Okay, so we learned a lesson here. That the swords don't really do much against the yokai. The axe certainly did way more. I definitely could have his axe. Whoop the shit out of these stupid stinking yokai. Oh my god.
Are they just like the people, like they got turned into them?
I think so, yeah. I think that's what's going on here.
They kind of look like the people.
Yeah, I think that you are correct in saying that. So it seems like that is the case. Is there another one? I guess there's not one for there.
There isn't one for all the areas. Like, they still want you to
kind of slog through.
Yeah.
To trudge. I guess this is the way I'm going.
Well.
I feel like this is a trap. Oh yeah, there's
no,
a guy
but
up there.
But it's fine, you know? It's cool.
Blow your brains out, son. I can hear something snarling at me.
That's good, right?
I think there's some in that corner over there. More sacred.
Yeah.
Oh, in there.
Yeah.
No, that's where I came from.
Oh, is it? Wait.
Yeah, that's where I came from. No, so it's not there.
I don't know then. Whoa, what's that? Oh, he's got a torch. I was like, whoa, what the hell?
Yeah, it's just a dude with a fire torching thing. A torchic. You know, one of those Pokemon. About torching things.
Yeah.
There's all lots of torching things, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Like, Pokemon are just really evil, mean things that just burn stuff to death.
Are they, though? It's a big guy.
Oh, yeah, it is. Poke!
You
I like how I can poke with the end of the axe.
Yeah, well that's what I was doing with my Helber's thing in Ferrata earlier. I was just poking
people
like, with the end of
poke!
It.
Poke! I poke you. My axe has a pokey bit at the end. Deal with it.
Why not, right?
That's right.
Oh, you gotta get up and kick that ladder down.
How do I get up there then?
You don't remember.
Well, for one, I pissed that guy off. Let's start. My turn!
You can have my axe upside your face, bitch.
Well, at least you're, you know, giving it to him.
Oh, I'm giving it to him good. Wow, that's a lot of fire.
Yep.
That is a lot.
Oh, you can unlock the other side. You go right out there.
Yeah.
You can unlock. But you should probably go that way first.
This way?
Yeah, break the box.
Probably not.
Well, I think this is where the water tower is over here. I think. Maybe not.
No, that's not a water tower. There is certainly no water there, nor is there tower.
I think at one point I just YOLO'd and ran through the fire because I was like, fuck this, and I got heals.
Fair enough.
Oh, you got free souls.
Yeah. Alright, well, I guess.
Oh, he was on fire or something?
Blew him up.
Oh, well, that'll do it. Alright, he's stamina broke. Yeah. Oh, crap.
Fuck!
Yeah. Oh, boy.
Both of you. Yeah, I didn't want to waste it though. I know there's demons and stuff coming.
Not really. There's just normal guys around here.
Oh. Eh, I don't know. Fair enough.
Oh, the ladder's on the other side.
Oh, so it was over there.
Well,
Alright. You were correct. I just completely missed it because I'm an ignoramus.
Nah.
Yeah, kinda, sorta. I don't know. Drop attack. Oh,
I was gonna say, you kind of already know that, you know?
Yeah, right.
If you don't know that by now, I...
If you don't know, now you know.
I like how these guys are just chilling up on these roofs that are burning, you know? Like, the building's structurally unsound at this point, but I'm gonna still kind of stand on it. There we go.
That looks so cool. Not gonna lie, that was pretty fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
That was nifty. But,
Oh, there's a little guy. If you go down there, after you kick that ladder down,
Okay.
Yeah, so that you can get back up here.
Gotcha. Okay.
He's right under that little...
This?
No, drop down.
Yeah, jump.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, now go all the way over to the other side.
Okay.
Nope.
Get,
drop on that little...
Oh, okay. Well, hi, little guy. That was actually clever. That was well hidden.
I think I ended up...
So I'm trying to figure out what else we got going on soon. Like, there's not a lot of... I mean, like, there's games coming out, but... I don't know. And I can leave this up to a vote. Like, if people are interested... I mean, and I know not a lot of people watch here, but if you're interested... I do have the new Fate game, the Umbral Star there, Fate Extella.
Yeah.
So I could play some of that.
Well, you know, I'm getting Tekken soon. If you want to play that, we could play that.
Yeah, that's true. She's getting Tekken, so I mean, we could do Tekken. I mean, obviously, we'll keep playing this too, but I'm just trying to broaden our horizons to some other games that we can play. The nice thing is that this new computer that I got from when I started doing recording again... can play lots of things. It actually is a gaming computer. Like, I just installed Dragon Ball Xenoverse today, and I know I had Xenoverse on the PS4, but unfortunately I don't think I'm going to come back to Xenoverse because I'm going to start playing it on the computer now, because I didn't feel the need to have it on two things, and because I got it for free on the PC as a digital download, I made a judgment call. Hopefully nobody was offended by that or comes back to me and is like, oh man, but I really wanted to see where you were going with that Super Saiyan character. Or the character that was going to eventually be a Super Saiyan. But I did actually start making a new character in the PC version. Oh, motherfuckers!
Oh, man.
Oh, shit. Fuck this. Fuck that. Nope. There was two of them.
Yeah.
That is the... I mean, I think that more than anything else is, like, the bane of people... Or my existence in this game. The difficulty, I mean, like, is obviously it's there. But, like, when you run into, like, more than one guy at a time... stamina broke. Shit.
Well, it's kind of like Dark Souls, too, though.
Yeah, like, the more than one guy at a time, like, fucks you over.
At least it's not For Honor, because... More than one person shows up by you, you're just like, nope, I'm good, I'm done.
Yeah, no, that game has definitely got, when you got more than one person in For Honor, you are pretty much ass beat unless you are like...
You're just getting run over. You're just like, alright, well, this was fun. Sometimes it works.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, see, you're good now. Knock it down.
Hell yeah.
Put out that fire.
Sweet. Alright. And now I can get this over here, too. Alright, well, that actually worked out. Like, I didn't think that was gonna...
Oh, there's a little guy.
Oh, yeah. Alright, well, how do I get over there? Little guy. Up dust.
Up dust?
You hooked us up with stuff.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I was gonna say, I'm like, why do you wanna get hooked?
I mean, like, not like that. I mean, I'm not trying to get, like, hooked. I'm not trying to sell myself out to...
I just thought you meant like hooked, like with a giant like hooked to the throat or something.
Well, then I gotta go back over that way.
Yeah, you gotta
I
go around.
Yeah.
Well, you can go out and unlock that door now. Because you
there
can go outside.
There was a door unlock?
Yeah, all the way back that is on the other side of the shrine.
The shrine?
The one that you first got to when you came to this area. You can open that door.
Oh, I can go around and open the door.
Yeah, because
yeah.
you can go out that gate now.
Uh-huh. Okay, I got it.
Where
are
you going?
Going around to unlock that door.
Not that way, you're not.
I'm not.
No, you gotta go out, like...
That way?
No, turn around. You gotta go back.
I can't go out that way, there's fire.
Well, you gotta go out that gate that's out there, you can't just...
But fire!
Did you get that chest in that room there?
Windrider, fire!
I just run through it.
Windrider, fire!
I just run through them.
Fire!
Fine. I do, though. I'm terrible. I'll just run.
You don't fire!
Yes, fire is beautiful. Look at it.
I'm going this way.
No.
Pretty sure this way's safer.
Is it, though?
There's no fire.
Well...
Oh, look, and my bird's back already. That's cool.
Yeah, see?
See, like, look. No fire this way. No fire.
Well, there is fire right there.
Well, but no fire. Like, look, I can get out. No fire.
Okay, well... But my way would have been faster. I was giving you the most direct route.
Through the fire.
Yes.
In
well,
flames.
You didn't ask. I just was giving you the most direct route. I'm like a GPS. Like, you know, you drive right off the cliff, but it's faster to go that way.
Fire.
Get him. Finish him. Aww.
I like how people are probably watching this and being like, guys, stop arguing. You're getting attacked.
Nah, that's cool. Just, you know, it strengthens his concentration or what he should be concentrating on.
Pop! Your right. brain goes boogly.
So, once you open that, I would say don't, like, go to the shrine, because you'll have all these guys dead, and then I'll have you probably run over to the other area and get the little guy. That way you'll have all of them.
Fair enough. I'm gonna pray at this little pizza shrine right here.
Pizza shrine? I'm pretty sure that's a grave.
Well, there was pizza.
I don't think there was.
It wasn't great for pizza, okay?
Again.
Come on.
I like how he's like lunging to like try to hit you, like, ugh, I can do this.
Rifle ammunition, oh my god.
Missed that rocket launcher cannon thing from the demo.
Oh, I know. Well, I'm sure you probably get it later on.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Careful.
What if...
Well, get good.
Alright, fuck you. First round.
Really? I was gonna say, you gotta come back down here. There, now stab him. Go up to him and stab him. There you go.
Oh, what a murder.
Yeah, see, there you go.
I'm gonna piss on your grave one day, boy.
He's just gonna come back.
I will piss on it. Right on his grave.
Not very nice.
Well, he was a jerk, and I don't like him, and he stinks like butt.
Well, pretty sure everybody stinks like butt.
Well, sometimes everybody does, but not all the time. What? But that specific time, he stunk like butt, and I hated him.
Well, I don't know what to tell you.
I do. He stinks like butt. I hate him.
Yeah, open this, but don't go to the shrine.
Yeah, I figured. I only got one health, though, so this better not be difficult.
Well, you got your bird. You'll be fine.
Thanks. Like, well, you got a bird, man. Like,
yeah, you don't even have to, like, go all the way. You just gotta...
Big
you
bird,
see,
you know?
You see that rock up there? That big one? You just gotta go in the water next to it.
That
see the little guy right there?
Oh!
Just go walk in there and go get
him. Well, shit, yeah.
Yeah, see, like, that wasn't hard. Careful, just don't go in the deep water.
I'm not gonna go in the deep water, I'm going in the shallers.
Yeah, see, look at it.
Yay!
I got them all.
Hell yeah! Alright, now I'll go save.
Yeah, see, now it's cool.
Is there anything up that way?
Yeah, but you probably wanna go save.
Gotcha.
I think there's a yokai in there. So.
Yeah.
That's really helpful, too, because you know, your points are only up so high.
Yeah. Okay, we are back. One other thing I wanted to do. I think we're going to break up the equipment because I've gotten some better equipment. So I think that was kind of, as much as I hated doing it, but the armor and everything is definitely
better. Oh, look at that.
Look
at that. He's got, like, pattern on his, like, cloth underneath. That's cool. Water and... Okay.
Yeah, I just want to make sure I don't go too... And I see that. I'm going to have to keep the same there. And okay. Yeah, so, like, we're going to look a little different. I mean, like, it's not going to all match up. But at the same time, and I'm going to get rid of this because it's...
Oh, you gotta put that other thing on, too.
Oh, yeah. We also got a new equipable item. Let's see, that one, shortened recovery time by key.
That's good.
Unlimited Amiyo versus
Yokai. I'm gonna trade that out.
Yeah, this actually makes my living weapon go up and increases my toughness. So, we were gonna do that. So, hopefully that
is
doable. Why, is there something in there?
Well, you can drop on that other big guy out there. Right after you have to kill this scrub lord.
Oh, that guy. Yeah. Okay. Hi, scrub lord.
Wow, what a jerk. And he just pulled out the bow. Careful. Yeah, just drop on this guy.
You know, sometimes this game really, just really...
Yeah, it's kind of like Dark Souls. Like, sometimes the targeting doesn't work well. Look at that. He's pretty much dead.
Yep, he's very much dead.
Oh, there was an elixir back up there. You should probably grab that.
I will definitely do that.
Yeah, I mean, those things are...
Very handy. Very, very handy. So we're going to go into this area over here. So we did all of our... I want to go in there.
Oh, okay.
I think there's a bad thing in there, but...
Probably.
I want to do it.
Yeah, you're very... I want to do it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm very much for trying
to... Yeah.
I got a living weapon, so...
That's true.
Is that an axe? Oh, it's an axe! Oh, it's an axe!
Well, open the chest first. You might get something out of there, too.
Hold on. Oh, it's an axe.
Yeah.
Bloody axe.
Ooh.
Plate mail. Ooh. I go, what?
Cool.
I'm pretty sure this is probably, like, super heavy. Plate mail.
No,
but it's not even that really good. But it is heavier.
Yeah. What were the boots? Were like purple though.
Crawler. Is that better than what I have? It's the same thing as what I have.
It just ups your fire and actually I would probably put that on. Because it ups it ups your fire and your yoga.
Defense versus fire.
Like, everything's up,
yoga.
You don't lose anything. I
lose receive damage from attack, critical.
Bumps your stats up though.
Yeah, fair enough.
Oh.
Plate mail, garbage, and plate mail. That's
running
all garbage.
Speeds up though, that's weird.
Yeah, but.
It's plate mail, I don't think you're supposed to be able to run faster in plate mail.
No! That's not how that works.
Not usually.
They're turning into monsters!
That was a terrible door prompt. Like,
yeah.
Like, oh, yep, I locked the door tonight. Put the stick
he was
up
like,
here.
Oh, back out the door, it's good. Yeah, like, how'd you lock it? Oh, I put a stick on it.
Like, alright.
Yeah, it's not really locking the door, bro. Just gonna throw that out there.
Oh,
I
get him.
I get
him quick. Nice.
It only hit me, but.
Yeah, that's cool. You got him.
Yeah! Poke. I love how you can poke them. It's just,
it
definitely makes me happy.
Yeah. Oh man, you look like a dodging fool.
And then you walk right into it.
Yeah.
That's the best.
Well,
Alright, so we're going over here, and Windrider says that this place is scary, so we'll see.
It's not terrible. There's nothing.
We got all the little buddies, and, like, I got healing up, so that's good.
Yeah.
Washi-washi. Washi-washi my balls.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, yeah, this looks fun.
It's a good time.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, maybe... Oh, is it only in the... I bet it was just the bandit raid that had the yokai in here.
Oh, okay. Wow. No. I got Harry's sword.
Harakiri.
I got Harry's sword. I got the Gryffindor sword and a Jumanji spear.
Feeling ready for the boss?
Well, we'll probably take it once, and I mean, like, for us it is running a little bit late in the evening here, but we're gonna give it a whirl. Yeah, because that is really kind of it, so.
You know, it probably would have been smart to put dinner in the oven while we were doing this last
probably, time. Yeah. Because then, like, you know, then we would have been like, oh yeah, dinner is done. But
yep. we're smart.
We're winners. Like, we're breadwinners, you know. That's okay.
You got your bird, though.
I do, so.
I think you'll be alright. You saw me fight him, so, I mean, you got an idea of how to do it.
But I have a feeling that I'm probably not going to do a first try, but we're going to give it a first try, and then when I die, we'll come back in another episode. When I inevitably die.
You don't have very much confidence in yourself. Wait, is that a thing? Oh,
there's a thing out there. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, we're like, yeah, we're going to kill this boss. It's like, this is going to be great. Ooh, there's a thing.
Yeah, right.
That's totally how I play games, though. It's like, oh, there's a thing over there. Let me go get that. Like, forget everything I was doing. Just go get this thing.
Yep.
Oh, it was souls.
Fair enough.
Cool. You're at full health, like healing things at least, so I mean...
Yeah, so we're gonna do that right now, too, Papa Healy.
Yeah.
I did bring... I'm doing...
You stole that from me. Give it back.
I'm bringing, both, pills of power and wind things, because I guess, they should help.
He's weak to, water, too, but I mean, wind should do something. He is really creepy. Like, the boss.
Yeah. No, he's pretty fucked up.
It's so dark in here.
It's like, why would you jump into a dark place without knowing?
Is this that 50 Shades dungeon? Oh, Jesus Christ. God damn it.
Well, you're about to...
Be like, worst Valentine's Day ever.
I was gonna say, you're gonna give it what it deserves, though. Swift and utter death.
Hopefully. I hope.
So, I realized that the demon mask that I'm wearing is totally his face.
Oh, is it really?
Yeah.
Nice.
So I just, like, run into the boss room, like, wearing his face. It's like, yeah, fuck you, man. Get him.
Uh-oh.
Alright, well, even these two, careful, that swing. You gotta be way backed up from that. So basically, you gotta bait that front attack.
Whoa!
You gotta bait that front attack. Yeah. Bait that and a dodge. No.
Why am I? Actually went a lot quicker than I thought it was going to, and I did pretty good, so that's a start. Yeah.
So
a little bit better, yeah.
So basically, like I said, just bait that front attack while he's got the ball on him, and then go back down. Careful. Boy, you took a chance. There you go, get him. Yep.
close on that too. Wow. Oh, oh, jeez Louise.
Alright. Dodge. Makes me really nervous when you wait till the last possible second to dodge. Don't like that. Yeah! And done! Alright, so that was Bandit Shamira's Corner. That was episode 4 of Nioh. We will come back for the next chapter in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, love and peace!